Hi guys, welcome to Nurture Tech Academy. My name is Lokesh. In this video we're gonna see how to sort data. We can sort column wise or even row wise. We're gonna see both the ways. But let's start with this. We have this small piece of data, and this data is, let's say we have DOJ, which is date of joining, and we have designation and the name of the employee, location, annual salary and monthly salary. Now if I want to sort it down, let's say I want to sort it with the help of let's say sort from location. So the way is, I first need to select the whole data. Under the home tab I do have this sorting option. In the editing tool group we have this sort and filter. We have sort A to Z, Z to A, and custom sort. So we are going to the custom sort right now, and if I see sort by, by which it is asked for the column, which is sort by. As I told you that we want to sort it with the help of location. So location. Now sort on, there are few things that you want to sort on with the help of values or cell color or font color, cell icon. We know values are pretty much okay. That value is Los Angeles and Seattle, Portland, whatever. So if we talk about this value, so that is the normal thing. And if you talk about the cell color, the background color of the cell, it is asking. If you want to sort it with the help of the background color, you can sort it, no issues. And one more thing, if you want to sort with the help of font color, see this, if I just click over here, it is automatic, or even the red one, because there are, you know, red font colors are there, so it is asking for the red one. Now cell icon right now we don't have, because it is the option which is available, you know, when you provide any kind of icon in it. And icon, it is talking about the conditional formatting. In the conditional formatting thing, we do have this icon option. There are a lot of icon available in that. Let me show you just a glimpse of that. This is like icon sets, you know. You can actually, these are the icons. So on the basis of these icons, you can actually let's try to sort it with annual salary. So right now if I just click on the cell icon, now here it is, in order, which order you want to see this. So these are all the cell icons are there, so on top, on bottom, whatever you want. So this is how it works. But right now we are talking about location. So let's say we talk about the location, and location no cell icon is showing, because it doesn't carry any cell icon right now. It's not a value. So on the basis of the values A to Z, so if I just press OK, so it is sorted in an in an A to Z manner. Now one more thing, I wanted to show you. If I again sort it, I told you that this is one of the way, that home and then sort and filter, then sort, and again the other way is under the data tab we have this sort and filter option. So this is the same thing, custom sort. Now I can also add level to it. How I can add level to it? Let's say if I talk about the first thing which I'm looking for is the designation of an employee. So on the basis of the value, that's perfect. A to Z, that's again perfect. Now the second thing which I'm looking for is, the second level of sorting is, it means that first it will sort by designation and then it will sort by location. So I need to add a level. And if I just go into it and location, and again A to Z, I can change it in any manner. So it's A to Z. Now, and this this custom list we're gonna see in the next video. I'm gonna show you how to do the sorting with the help of custom list. Okay, and again, if I want to add another level, that after that the third preference should be given to annual salary, so I can add another level. You can see then by, so this is a simple thing. So annual salary, and again the smallest to the largest, that's perfect for me. Okay, so what I'm telling Excel is that first sort this data by designation, then by location, and then by annual salary. So this is what it is actually. So if I press OK, see this, first it is by designation, okay, then it is by location. Now location can be in between the executive, it is in A to Z manner, again in the manager it is A to Z manner, and so on. And within this you can see this annual salary is, you know, A to Z in the ascending order, but it is coming in between the lower one, isn't it? So because it is what, that in this particular location we have this, these the salaries arranged in this manner. Again in CTL the salaries arranged in this manner. Again in Portland this is a single value, so we cannot judge about it. So in this we can clearly see, so you can actually add up to 64 level in this custom sort. Okay, 2000, including 2007 Excel 2007 and upgraded versions. This is about the column sorting we have seen, and right now let's go to the row sort. Okay, I'm not sure that whether we know it or not, but we can sort data row wise actually. Now if I just select it, okay, select the data, and again custom sort, okay, and see this, this is basically columns which are coming. What I wanted to change is I'll go to the option and I'll choose this sort left to right. Right now it is sort top to bottom, but I'll choose sort left to right, and if I press OK, so it is now row. Okay, and right now I can see that which row we are looking for, which is we are looking for 10th row, because the values resides in there. So this is the 10th row, and after that small to let's say, yeah, that's perfect. Small to largest we will be okay, we'll be fine. So if I press OK, see this, these are all sorted in that manner. So that's it guys, this is about the sorting part. We're gonna see the custom list which I told you in this video. I'll tell you in detail in the next video, so just follow us. And if you want to buy the whole package of this DVD tutorial, just go to this particular website and buy the same. So thank you guys, thanks a lot, have a great day.